I prefer not to stuff the turkey. Instead, I usually put half an onion, some orange wedges, and some bay leaves inside, and then truss it, tie it up with some string. First up, we need some oil in the bottom of the pan. About 30 minutes before the turkey's ready to come out of the oven, you need to turn it. And the trick to turning the turkey is to use rubber gloves. And just hold it at each end and then turn it over. The gloves are great because they protect your hands from the heat.